Thank you. Daddy? Daddy, I won the game. I still got a quarter left. You want the quarter? Daddy, wake up. Please, Daddy.
I'm not sleeping, son.
Daddy.
You knew I wasn't sleeping. Why did you stand there for so long? It wasn't right.
Please, Daddy.
It wasn't healthy, son.
Daddy. This is insane.
Time you faced up to what happened. Your mother and I will see you in heaven, son.
How is this even possible? Dad, how could he do that to himself? Why won't you let me forget? Why are you doing this to me? Come out! Come out! I've got your thing for you! Happy? You've dug up my parents. What now? When do we get to look inside your sick little mind? This isn't right. This is the last one. wait!
The spell. Now, she is free.
I just want to end this. I thought that's what she wanted too. I want out. Can you help me?
You want out? Ha ha! Far too late for that. Even with your misguided help, she can't stop us now. The ceremony begins soon. Finally, she will birth God! Here she comes. Look upon what you have wrought!
Thank you.
She's really worked you over, hasn't she? I'm surprised to see you. We had assumed you'd just leave. Well, time to put her pawn to sleep. Good night.
To begin this now!
Don't worry, Dahlia. With him out of the way, she has no conduit for her power.
Mama? Mama? What is it?
Don't touch!
Ow, it's hot!
Leave it be. It is a cage for a demon. Contained? His power will focus yours. Release him, and we will all burn in the fires of hell!
Thank you. It's a girl. Go on. Hold her.
Cheryl. We'll call her Cheryl.
Half the soul is lost. The seed lies dormant.
The other half is not lost. We'll use a summoning spell. Hearing her pain, it is sure to come.
It will take time.
We can wait.